blocking you.
Yeah, you're like right in my face.
Wow! Hang on, it looks like we need to reconnect. What's going on here? Like, go way over the room. No, whose fault is that? Are we connected?
It's fine. It does say I'm offline. It's got the chicken thing.
Oh wait, we're all on there. Oh hey! Awkward.
Here it goes.
Welcome to Couples Co-op.
Yay.
Yay. Couples Co-op. So let's see, we have a few games we wanted to try out today. But we're just gonna start with Flat Heroes for probably a bit. And then maybe we'll make a poll of sorts to like say who we'll make a poll, I guess, to see if we want to play any other game or if anybody wants us to play something else. So,
let's go.
We'll make a poll. We're on world 5 of 7.
There's only 7?
I'm so bad. Oh, wait. Okay, you gotta press A.
Yeah. Is it?
Is it pink one?
Yep.
We also have a death counter. We have to do it.
Oh really? Oh, they chased me.
That's one. Oh gosh. Are we just all trying to be competitive? Or are we trying to be in the spirit of teamwork or whatever? Throwing you over the bus. Suck to suck! I was gonna die.
Muse died. Oh. You got this. Go.
What do I have to do? I have to run into the walls?
Yeah.
What are you guys doing?
That one like got confused in this one.
Why'd you push me into the things?
Because.
You counting your deaths? Okay.
I think you've got three.
We need like a better death counter.
Yeah.
You died?
Yeah. You counting your deaths?
Okay. Oh! I like these arrows.
Oh.
That was weird. Oh, there's one left!
Oh.
It's coming for you.
Oh my god.
What's that noise?
Oh, there's one left! It's coming for you.
Oh my god.
Alright. I'm like sucking.
Yep. And then the little balls come out.
Oh, I forgot the hit button. I'm eating.
Nice.
Whoop, 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 whoop. Oh, gosh. Yay! Now we're tied at something. 8?
Yeah. Not 60. Oh, yeah.
So many deaths.
Yay! Now we're tied at something. Why'd you run into me? Oh my gosh! That was right up. This room is smaller, and the like the things seem faster.
Yeah.
What you been doing? Oh my gosh! I'm eating.
Stop right. Eating.
This room.
Wait,
is
I wonder.
And the like.
You've been hitting with the things.
Oh really?
Mm-hmm.
You just have to be in, like, proximity to you.
Mm-hmm. This death thing is, like, way more complicated than I thought.
You just have to be in, like, proximity.
Two.
Mm-hmm.
We should this do, death. Like, who won the level. Yeah.
Yeah, that'd be easier.
Two. We should do, like, who like won beating the level alive. So, you did it, like, twice.
Yeah.
Like, beat the level alive.
Well, how many levels have we done? We've only done four, so it's only two.
So, you did it, like, twice. We're still new to this whole streaming thing. We're figuring this all out. We're
we'll
four,
get there.
So no, we won't.
Look at this maze!
Oh, it's those. Oh, crap.
Oh.
I like these ones, though. They're good. Nope, go to the other side. Yeah.
Look at this maze.
Oh.
You die. Oh, it's like all in one. What? I like these ones. I died. Hello.
Who's that?
MCPE community.
Oh, hey. What's up? Oh gosh.
Ah! Oh. Oh. Oh.
So we gotta like get out of this, like you just did.
Yeah.
Really successfully.
I was looking at comments.
We have one comment.
No, there's another one there.
We have two comments. This way.
Oh,
jeez.
Oh.
I was eating, so.
Oh, no,
I
did the same thing there.
Synchronized dying.
And then down this one.
Yes.
And then up. No!
Oh!
No!
That was done. Dumb.
I need more. I need more food.
No, this is a lot harder than I thought it was gonna be. You got this. Go, go, go. Yes, this is the furthest we've been on this one.
Oh no, I don't work at Minecraft anymore. What the? I work at a Mixer now.
What the?
Gotta catch up.
I work at a Mixer now.
Don't think we can touch the guy.
Oh, I died. You got this. Just keep doing that thing. Seems to be working really well, actually.
Yay. We need a better, we need like a bot or some sort of program that does this thing a lot better than me just typing it in every minute.
Yeah. We'll figure that out, maybe.
Nope. No, we won't.
No, we won't. Okay, good.
Yeah. Today is homemade fried rice. Pretty good.
I did.
Nope. No, we won't.
Okay.
Why are we stuck in these boxes? Hey. Oh gosh.
What is it? I don't understand. Oh.
The shockwave will hit you.
That's
stuck in the wall.
Why
are we stuck in these boxes? No, I'm not a web developer.
Wow! I was going really fast.
No, I'm not a web developer. That was cool.
Wow! This box is really tiny. Can you destroy these guys down here?
Yeah, you can push them back. Let's wait. Do it.
Yeah. You can't like get the thing to go off fast enough just to do that.
I know. It's like we have to like distract them on one side. One of them like rushed at me. This way. This way. Oh. You got it. This way. This way.
You got this.
No, I
don't. Go, go, go. Yes, you do.
This way. This way. Oh. This way. Destroy these.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna defend my corner. Oh, you can't do it that fast.
No.
These guys.
They're faster.
Unless we're together.
Okay, together. Yeah, that was really good.
You didn't tell me! Press the buttons. Bail. They don't like.
They won't destroy unless you. They hit a wall or you.
I'm not gonna try. I want to try to take like half of them.
Okay, you go that way. I'll go this way.
Yeah.
Oh.
Where? You got this.
No, I don't.
Oh, you're gonna press the button!
Oh.
You got this.
No,
this is a really fun game.
Yeah,
like,
it is.
You got this.
No, I don't.
Oh, you're gonna press the button! You got this. Can like outrun those, like you did with that, like going.
Yeah, it is. What do we do best?
Oh! Well, no, that happened. Java is good. It all just depends on what you want to do, I suppose. Like, figure out the language, figure out what you want to do, and then, why is this?
They bounce.
Like, figure out what you want to do, and then find the language that's, like, the best for it. Like,
Apple usually uses, like, Swift.
Yeah, if you want to make, like, Apple apps, you'll need Swift. If you want to make, like, Java uses, Android uses Java, mostly. Like, HTML5, JavaScript, CSS would be for, like, dev, or web developers.
I want that one.
Yeah, if you want to make like Apple, you
mark it on the thing.
Yeah.
If you want to make like Java uses Java.
I don't believe you. Show me the proof.
Mostly like HTML5, JavaScript, CSS, for people like dev or developers.
You died that fast?
Well, these things go that quick.
Show me the proof.
Yeah, I won that one.
It's all tied up. I gotta win this next one. Can't die immediately.
Yeah.
But I'm eating.
Oh crap. You got this. It's gonna drop all the way to the bottom, watch it. Oh, shit.
Gotta win this next one.
Yeah, I'm gonna die. I can't.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. It's like you can't jump up.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Oh, dang it.
Score now? Is the score tied still? Wait.
Oh.
No.
That. Use turd
bucket.
What's
the score now?
Is the
score tied still? Wait.
Charge
towards
the ground.
Yeah.
You don't got this bear.
Nice.
Oh,
what, there are more arrows?
Jumping frantically. You also can't touch the little dots that the lasers are coming from.
Because they're not lasers, the dots shoot at you.
Right, that's what I'm saying. Like, they're like little laser dots. But you can't touch the dots. Either of those.
You also can't, they'll also go through the wall.
Oh. Okay, well, good point.
Because they're not lasers, the dots shoot at you.
What language? Start
learning
first.
No, I started with Java.
That one disappeared after a little while.
Oh. When the things respawn.
Yeah, you toast.
Not this one! Oh, I was right at the thing! Boss fight. Let me just, hang on.
97.
I've gotta eat something. The boss fight's gonna. Yeah, gain strength. Ready? Oops. Ready? Oops.
What?
That was fantastic. I like this a lot. Oh, you just explode if you sit there.
I sat there for a while.
I know, that's why I was like, I'm just gonna sit here. Mmm.
Can you touch
your guts, I guess.
The white or the,
no, the red? Red line.
No, that will kill it. That's what's cool.
Can you touch your...
I don't know how to kill it.
Guts.
The white?
Like, what's the white? You can't hit the white. Or maybe you can punch it. Yeah, it's probably that. Well, you have to punch the white.
You have to punch the white?
Yeah.
Maybe you should punch it.
Oh, more food.
Yeah, it's probably that.
No, go down!
Yeah. Oh, more food.
Maybe I have to punch the white.
No, go down!
Oh, nice. It has to be whichever... So only one of us shows up with the red line.
Yeah.
So one of us has to run and the other has to... punch the white.
But you couldn't. Whichever, nothing happened.
So only one of us, no, I didn't do it right.
Yeah.
So one of us has to run and the other has to.
But you couldn't.
It's me.
No, I didn't do it right.
Yes, I do.
Yes,
I do.
It's me.
Whoops.
Oh, no, we.
What? Who's. It's me.
Whoops.
Oh, no, we.
What?
What if we just run from it? Then what'll happen? I'll probably lose the race, huh?
Nothing. Why is it always me?
Oh, you just have to touch the red. Or did your, like, shockwave?
My shockwave hit it. Oh, are you...
Oh, you just have to touch the red. Or did your, like, shockwave
hit it? Bounce up. It's this way. Move out of the way. And then it goes away, which is really nice.
Yeah.
Since you have to pretty much get, like, yourself stuck in a situation where you would die. I think we didn't have the death counter on this one. I did use Android Studio before. I didn't like it as much.
Goddamn! I'm just gonna run in circles. Go up, go up, go up, go up. Goddamn!
You have to hit it. That's actually what our strategy should be. Just run in circles and the other person stays in the middle.
Okay. Okay. Get back here.
Me?
Yeah, and we'll do this strategy.
I can't get back.
Oh, dang it. Keep pressing the wrong button.
It was you. Remember the whole plan? You totally just messed up.
You can do something.
This map is like too small. Like it's like I almost wanted to.
Oh, I just died again.
You didn't pay attention.
Oh.
This map is like too small.
Oh.
Foul.
You didn't pay attention.
So run in circles. Oh.
You got this. Oh, I hit that first.
That was dumb.
Whatever, whatever.
That was dumb. You definitely hit that.
I need to hit it with the thing.
I know, but...
There was like two.
That was dumb. You definitely hit that.
I need to hit it with the thing. So about half an hour in now, if we want to switch games...
I think we can just... This one's getting kind of mundane because of this boss.
Yeah, we can rage quit.
It's not rage quitting.
No,
it's not.
Switch games.
It's true. Hit the thing!
Yeah,
nice!
Yes. Finally, it got a hit off.
That would be fun. Hit the thing! Nice! What? One more!
It's going faster!
It's because you're going fast.
Dang it!
Pay attention!
What?
One more!
Going,
I was watching yours to make sure it wasn't yours.
Oh,
I was watching yours. There's no way. Oh, yep.
Oh, the thing disappeared again.
The boss thing?
Yeah.
Alright, we got this. Go in circles.
I'm going in circles, kind of. Oh, the thing disappeared again.
I know.
The boss thing.
Yeah.
Alright, we got this. Go in circles.
There's no way I can get
to
that. But then this. I keep forgetting it's like there's three random buttons that are the punch button.
Mm-hmm.
And like they're all in like the most random spot.
Oh, that was dumb.
I
keep forgetting it's like there's three random buttons that are the punch button. And like they're all in like the most random.
I'm trying to get to it. There you go.
Oh!
Darn it.
I'm trying to get it's only three hits,
there
so.
You go. Yeah.
Oh! Darn. It's only three hits.
You can hit through
one more.
It went away! It glitched! We won!
Yay!
It counted!
Ooh, we have a new palette.
New fun colors.
It went away! It glitched!
Oh, let's see. Yeah, I used Android Studio. I wasn't a huge fan. Unity is a lot more powerful. We are going to be right... BRB right back. While we set up a new game.
So
just
you
1 second.
We're back.
I think so. Probably.
Hopefully.
We're not doing this for the keyboard or controller. That'd be a weird system.
Oh, it is a weird system.
Oh no, you can.
Why is it minor?
Oh.
Hang on.
It's seeing that as a third controller?
Yeah. Because I started off using the mouse. Yeah. So we've never played this game.
Because I started off using the mouse.
Kind of interesting what we figured out.
So we've never played this game.
Yeah. That's just gonna be our plan.
It's good.
Huh?
I said it's good.
We're gonna see.
Wait, I've got it.
Hang on, don't press anything yet.
Okay.
So I'm gonna jump.
So I'm red.
I'm blue.
I'm gonna be the raccoon.
I don't want you to be the raccoon.
Yeah, that sucks. No, it's red. You can't beat it!
You would pick that.
You should be the horse or the sheep.
You're gonna be the sheep.
Yeah, okay. Ooh! I found it.
I'm gonna go up here. I meant these two. Right. So let's go up here.
Oh, you can wall jump.
So rooftops? Let's do rooftops. This game is gonna be really bad.
Yeah.
Look
at this, I can't even jump up the face.
You need to hold down the button. Like, hold down A when you jump.
Oh, that actually works on this
one. It works on everyone!
Am I dancing? He's dancing right there. Look at that. So we have to jump to it?
We start over there.
Yeah.
And there's the goal, and now we've got to put... These are, I think, helper things. I have no idea what they're doing. There's no ground!
Who's got no place? I don't know. What is that? Is that barbed wire?
Yeah. Do you want to call it? Maybe.
Oh, it just adds on. Oh, I jumped out there.
I think it's not team-based. I think this is competitive.
I know.
Dang it! We didn't even get to that. That was just warm. I'm ready. I'm gonna take the dance.
Is that it? It's a breaking platform?
Whoa.
I overshot it. Oh, you can't even get up that high.
Oh, I can wall jump. those things flip back and forth.
Hi.
MCP community. Grab the flower.
But isn't it like wacky wacky?
I guess. I think the point of this is to get tricks the other person to
not right, but...
Hey, Flame Beacon! Hey, Noah, end of layer 0.
Oh, yeah.
What's your hit bomb?
Oh, it's a platform, and then it goes into spikes.
I like that one, yeah.
No! Oh, okay. Oh, you're gonna get... Watching Arrow again.
I'm the underdog. No.
Raccoon.
What does this
do? Oh, it rose once.
We probably need all the help we can get. Let's put some platforms up.
Bottom, that's a good idea.
So it's like
harder for us to die.
Can you guys turn up the in-game sound down? Yeah. How's that?
Oh, your platform.
Oh, no.
Oh, I died.
Oh, this brings you up.
See, look at this. You're about to win.
Yeah, it seems easy.
A staircase.
You didn't get the staircase, baby. You took.
That I was the raccoon because I wanted to be the raccoon.
If I put the staircase there, it'll trap that one. No. Why would you do that? Ah. Oh. You can hear me like scream as I fall. That's funny. Okay, you won. You're better at jumping than I am, so this is a jumping game. So.
We can play something else.
What is that?
I think that was like an oil slick. Yeah, mixer is better. Mixer.
Crap! I just like jumped right over it.
That's not goop. Oh, that's like a sticky goop. So jumping like
it sticks you to it, so you don't fall off. Yeah, you.
This is not Super Meat Boy. I've never played Super Meat Boy. You guys are finding some weird indie co-op games.
They're fun.
See
the farm. Yeah?
Okay. There's a score balancer. Yeah, it's like 8 o'clock where we are.
Look, ice.
I thought about getting that one, but I like this weird...
Yeah, right there. I feel like this thing would kill you.
Probably.
Hold X to run.
What? You could probably wall jump your way up.
Oh.
Oh gosh.
How do I...
Just like that.
It's like pushing me back off of it though.
Yeah. What?
I wonder if that thing is pretty
big. I don't think you can get to it. Take it easy, MCP community. Try jumping to the thing. Like when it's lower.
Yeah.
Try it now, yeah.
Yeah, it does kill you.
We'll just have a bunch of these. It'll be just like, look out below.
Dang it.
Oh yeah, the jumping in this is really weird.
Yeah, why couldn't I do that?
It's because you have to like hold down, like.
Down?
Yeah, you have to like have you, like, you have to go back at the angle. What the heck?
What does that thing do?
It shoots little things. What button rotates it again? The bumpers.
Don't do that.
Ah! Thanks for saving me. Do you guys already own some of these games, or do you just look for new interesting ones each week? These are a lot of the ones we already own. I just didn't realize. I have like a Steam category called just multiplayer.
So. No, I cannot fall by dying.
I don't know what that thing does.
It just breaks.
Oh, you can duck. Whatever, you're gonna have a hard time jumping.
What? No, what the crap? Like, that was stupid.
I think when you Mario Kart, you're controlling to the side.
See, I can't even, like, jump up.
Yeah, with that, like, goop, I don't even know if you can anymore. Too bad you can't jump and spin. Hold B to give up. No.
Like, I can't even...
What?
Apparently the fans kill you.
Oh, if you get a trap.
Yeah.
You're putting more goop down?
Yeah.
Jump to the fans. Fans kill you, but not fall into your death. Nope.
Yeah, apparently not. What?
You keep jumping backwards.
There we go.
Nice. You got the coins. I almost died. Too easy, no points. Oh,
what?
You got, if I think if both people get it.
No.
We're trying
you can't
to block
do that.
Your thing.
Go down a little lower. Yeah.
This is probably still gonna go through. Oh! Almost got killed by the fan. So if you jump on this, it just breaks, and that's it?
Because there's things underneath it. If there wasn't anything there, it'd be... That's dumb.
So this is the... I guess this is the... Like, this game is supposed to be like... What the...
A black hole?
Dibs.
Are you just going to play with it?
Yeah. Oh, I guess it just sucks you in and kills you. Play me, it says, yay! Come back!
Come back! Yeah!
Because you're the underdog.
I'm the underdog.
There you go! Quick! What?
It got sucked in by the black hole. That's awesome. I'm so glad they thought of that. That is so cool.
It's probably like if you get close to it too, you probably can't even like... Like if you get close to this thing, is it gonna just suck you in?
Yeah, it does. It looked like you were gravitated towards it.
I was. Oh crap. If we can get Helen and the others here, Jack's party pack. The Jackbox party pack.
We're tight now.
I need the crossbow.
What is this? Oh,
that's the cannon. It's something more deadly, like that thing.
Like this thing?
Yeah.
Let's put it right there. Like right here, where you jump up. Is that a crossbow?
Yeah. Good luck! Don't get crossbowed in the face.
Ah,
you got crossbowed in the face.
You keep getting
crossbowed. Should have picked a raccoon.
Oh. You shouldn't get comeback after that. We were tied.
Gosh.
We were tied.
I'm the ultimate sheep.
You're such a sore winner.
Don't do the farm again.
Let's do this.
What's this question? We haven't even unlocked all the levels.
No.
Yeah, the multi. Alright, we'll do this. Level one.
Oh, we're making levels.
Oh. I want to make levels.
You don't?
Flame Beacon said hashtag go Noah.
Whatevs.
So let's put the poll up again. Hang on, you're not going to be able to play for a second.
Okay.
Let's put the poll back up. Because we only have a few minutes. I think that's all the multiplayer ones. Oh. We like a 5-minute timer. Okay, we got a 5-minute timer that's asking what the next game is. While we do that, I'm gonna go try to get the. I want the raccoon!
What the stink?
What's up here?
Shared controller. Shared controller, does that mean we just... Oh, it's probably when, like...
I want the horse. Probably when we have four players, and you have to take turns and pass the
controller
back.
Yeah, that's what
I
was thinking. So what happens if we play a game?
Oh.
You make more than me.
I make worse
plays. No one's voted on our thing. Placement ending.
That's me again.
We have a vote on the poll.
The horse wants to hay. What can I say?
Oh my gosh!
Oh, what
can I say?
Yeah, we have two turns. And I walk through that one
open. Yeah. And... what does the hay even do?
It's just like a platform.
You could probably go back. Oh.
Yes!
Are you playing Pokemon?
No. You have to wait for the platform to get there. That's
you can like you can like running jump. You can like you can like super running jump.
Yeah, it goes really far.
Ah,
this is your turn.
Yeah, I know.
Nice. Now, I'm curious if this guy dies or doesn't do it or something.
Ball jump. If you press B, you can forfeit. So, is that what you're trying to do?
Yeah, I'm curious if like
hold down B.
Curious if the rest of us get
Yeah, so all of us get the goal. Page 2. Science-y stuff. Shooty. Oh gosh.
No. What are two pages?
I think so, yeah. What's the teleport in the corner? Yeah, it looks like it. They both activated.
No.
Good luck!
I think that's you.
Oh, it is me.
Yeah, that thing could totally cut your face off. Oh!
Oh, you missed the face thing! You even have a long face.
Come on!
Just go, stand on top of the tractor and just jump up.
If I can get off the wall now.
Oh jeez!
Okay then. I think it did it for me though.
Yeah, it does. Once you like touch that platform, you're done. I thought the teleport was there.
Yeah, I thought it was teleporting me back and forth.
I died, but like... are you gonna move it to somewhere harder?
You can't do that.
Yeah, you can.
It's already hard enough!
It's gonna be hard!
Okay, do your next thing.
Do something easy. What the heck is this? Did you use the nuke?
That's I'm gonna nuke all of this right here.
All that. You can't get to the thing then. Oh, you can. Okay. They're like super slouching on the couch.
It's good.
Watch out for the saw blade.
Yeah, I probably could have.
I love the... Just go! We're just doing this until the poll ends. What's this game called? Ultimate Chicken Horse. Don't you dare... You could have nuked everything and then put another teleporter, I think.
Yeah, that's what I wanted.
Super easy. Yeah, it's an interesting game. I got it on Steam a while ago, or on Humble Bundle a while ago, and I wasn't 100% sure I wanted to play it, and then we just decided to try a bunch of different games today. Thanks for your idea.
Not really. Why do you want to play? I'm right here!
Like, stand there when it's like, don't jump.
Why didn't that
work? Do you have to go in this one now? What?
That's dumb.
Alright, you want to start the next one?
Yeah, let's start the next one.
Okay. How long have you streamed for? About an hour. We're just going to put it on a quick pause while we set up the next one. Stay tuned.
Hello. Again. It is us.
We're back.
We're back.
Ooh, there's a daily challenge with this one.
Why is our thing being weird?
What thing?
It, like, doesn't capture the whole screen.
Oh, on the stream?
Yeah.
Oh, that is strange.
Hmm. Let me see if it's in the settings and like this thing. That didn't work either. Did you guys stream a game before the cow chicken? Yeah, we did. We streamed
Flat Heroes.
We streamed some more Flat Heroes, that's right.
Was not nearly as exciting as last week.
I had fun.
Yeah, I had fun too, but last week was way more exciting than this week was.
How was last week more exciting?
I don't know, it was just more exciting.
Why is there a video set? Why is this so... Ah. Who died the most?
Probably
all of us. Well, the thing about that game is you can't say, like, this person died the most, because if you both die, you don't go through the level.
Right.
So we both, like, if it's gonna be dying, we're both just gonna die a bunch, it looks like. Okay, that's gonna have to do it for now, and then...
Yeah, I think we can play with it later.
Yes, but I had some problems with that last Monday, so that didn't work. So I will be streaming next Monday, hopefully. Probably. Theoretically. Yeah.
Was those awesome guys the same guys that made the last game we played? The chicken or horse thing?
Move or die.
Probably. This game's not gonna work.
We're gonna play. Pull up a different one. Progress.
Okay. This game called Tricky Towers.
And I have no idea to play. Ready?
Okay.
Local battle.
Yay.
I want to be that. No. Akka?
Yes.
Ooh, I like this one. Oh, look at that.
You can pick color. I'm going to go with this one.
Wait. Race or normal or single match? Let's do normal.
Let's do normal. Wait, I think. Yeah, normal, single match. Yeah, actually, let's do race.
No, let's.
Survival?
Yeah, let's do survival so we can figure it out.
So rotate brick, moves bricks, nudge brick, light magic, dark magic.
What?
So X is light magic and B is dark magic?
Yeah.
I'm using light magic.
Whatever. I don't know what's happening. Stack all the bricks without dropping them. Did you choose the Christmas colors?
Yeah. Wait, rotate
what
was that bumper.
This is just competitive Tetris.
Oh, jeez.
You put yours in sideways?
I didn't mean to.
Rookie.
Oh, crap. I start going for sideways.
Oh, I put that down wrong.
Oh, no.
What's the magic do? Let's try some magic. I don't know what I did.
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh, it makes them, like, sticky, or...
I lost two lives. When they fall off, you lose a life.
Oh, I'm about to lose all three.
Oh, I died.
Wizard out.
Wizard out.
Yeah, it's...
One. When you press down, you can pull the joystick down, it'll make it go faster.
That's what I did, and that's why I got messed up.
Yeah.
Okay. So if you use light magic, it holds more, like, it makes a brick, like, stay together. Or it makes a brick that, like, once you, like, grow vines.
Why did it only go there?
Oh, no. Oh, no. I have no space for this. And there we go.
You lost two.
I lost two. No, that's it. What does this do? Welcome to the stream.
Set me up for winning, though. Look at this. Because in order to win, you have to make sure that castle stays.
Yeah, your castle has to stay.
You can lay down, huh? No, you can't go over there. Just lay down right here. Right there. That's good, girl. Huh. That's good, key. Huh. Breathe it.
It looks fun, but it's not fun.
It is fun. I actually kind of like this. Don't bite my cord. Don't bite my cord.
She wants it.
Don't bite it. I can't play one-handed, sweetheart. You're gonna make me lose.
The score's all tied up.
Is it all tied up?
It's all tied up. Pull ahead, grab. Oh, nope. That was dumb.
You did something dumb.
What? That was dumb. Don't fall. Gonna put some magic on this one.
So
it, like, binds them all together. There we go. Bye, cat.
Oh, that's not what I wanted.
I didn't realize you had to get the castle. I move it. Move it.
Ah.
Cat is interested in magical Tetris. Wizard Tetris.
Wizard Tetris. This is pretty fun, actually. It's calm, but it's pretty fun.
We're making it competitive. Oh, that was dumb. That's not what I wanted. Magic, apparently. Once you get up to a certain... Oh, it's once you get up to those limits, then you get magic.
Nice.
I bet if I press this, I'm gonna hex your thing.
Oh. I can't do anything about it.
Boom! You lost. Sucks to suck.
That was dumb. And so was that, because I was distracted by the other thing.
No, 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 no. There's another game we should play if you do enjoy this. There's one that I...
I didn't even do very well on this one. I thought it was over then. I'm still winning. I'm good at Tetris. I'm not good at jumping, but I'm good at Tetris.
We can also nudge the bricks. I forgot about that.
Yeah.
Why would you need to do that?
I don't know.
Maybe to, like, nudge another brick?
Maybe it's for, like, sliding it underneath another one. So I was trying to do that the last game.
I pressed the wrong button, but that's okay. That will work really well. Maybe. This is like the most boring stream. Competitive Tetris.
Attention. You didn't
match ahead of
this game.
I didn't?
No, I died before that.
Oh.
I still have won three matches and you won two.
I win.
So. Three to two.
It'd probably be a more fun game if there was a Switch game and took advantage of the 8-player feature. Yeah.
Oh, what? That didn't...
This game does have, like, online multiplayer, so I think it does have a ton of options for, like, multiplayer. But I don't know anybody else with this game, so... Nope, goodbye. Goodbye, Orange Piece. It's fun.
What? That was dumb.
I'm gonna, like, try to glue all these pieces together. Nope, 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 and goodbye. That was a waste.
Mine's terrible right now. How do you find them? I don't understand the magic still.
So, I'll show you this next one. Land party. So when you get it up to the levels, the sparkly level. Mm-hmm. So if I Yeah, I'm just gonna try to make a tower as tall as possible. It's not working.
Oh, that's not what I wanted.
Okay, so I think I got to that. So now it gave me two options. One is like a lightning bolt, and one's a wait. If I press X right now, it zaps that last one. So that's, I think, what the lightning bolt does. The vines will show up randomly. I don't know what the other things do.
It stayed.
It did.
Now it's what? 6-3?
It's more like 8-2. Who's on the right and the left? I am on the right side.
I'm gonna try the nudge thing and see. Ah, yes! That's what
I wanted. I don't know what this spell does, but it gives like... It like almost is worse. Like to have this.
What? Okay, so what is the book? Hexed.
No.
Oh, I just died. I lost like 4.
It's alright, I'm not gonna win this one either.
You won.
Oh my gosh.
That was great.
Yeah, let's play like, oops, like, race?
Yeah.
Tiny cup, first to 6 points?
Sure.
Race normal. Do we get the same pieces?
Oh.
So I think if your thing falls down, it just falls down.
Nice.
No. Like that. Like all that.
You want to see my tower?
No.
Oh, dang it. Oh, I'm nudging the wrong way. Did you see what nudging does?
Not really. What does it do?
It, like, will nudge a block. Like, if you use this one, you can use it to nudge a different block. Kind of like that, except when you want it to.
This is going so poorly for me. Trying to cheat. Did I just nudge everything off?
I did.
Hey! Pepper.
Why does this one keep falling over here?
Which one?
Like, on my whole side, it keeps falling.
Yeah, I've got like... You have a really nice balance, better than mine at least. I can vine it. And there everything goes. Nudge into place. think this is like the opposite of Tetris, where you have to like build a tower instead of
knock a tower down. Yeah.
Like the way we win right now would be just to get to the top.
Which would be great if I could.
Oh, you don't. That's hilarious. Because I just lost the whole game. There it goes. There it goes. There goes everything. I'm back to you.
I've been dumping pieces when I don't want them.
No! Hex it! Ah!
I win.
Oh my gosh.
But for reals that time.
Congrats.
It wasn't even that tall of a tower.
I like how it's a layer 1, parentheses 3. I really got like a bad start in this game, like, or that last round.
Don't like that it only moves you half the space.
That's a perfect move. What do you mean?
When you bump it over to move the block where it falls, it only moves you half a space instead of a full space.
Oh. Dang it. And like, look at my block, or my tower has one thing like on the edge of it, that will basically launch my whole tower into oblivion if I mess up.
Oh really? Hey. What are these? I don't understand what it's doing.
Freezing? I think they're like just cold ice. So I think it's just supposed to, like, stop you from building. My tower is so like.
Oh, did you win? Oh. I was close. My tower was way better though.
Your tower was. See that one in the corner? Do you see that piece?
Yeah.
Like that's sticking out? Pieces were hitting it and like launching it. Like.
Mm-hmm.
This is it. This is for the win.
For the win.
For all the marbles. Thank you. Yeah, nudging really does nothing, does it?
It's helpful when you have a block that's in the wrong place and you want to move it, but besides that, it doesn't do a whole lot.
I never seem to nudge right. Like, I'm trying to...
That's actually pretty cool.
Yes! Alright, things are good. Problem is, if you mess up your tower like a little bit, everything else is like,
yeah,
like I lost this one. Unless I can hex you. Eh.
My tower is totally wobbling. Oh, how did I not win that? Oh my gosh. I thought I was going to be able to do it before it fell.
There's no way I'm going to win. I mean. Like, my tower was so bad, I started using, like, whatever the magic thing is that they gave me, like, a different tower. Mm. Or a different... Oh, I missed! Tetris Jenga.
Oh.
That was fun. Hey, Kat. Get off. Get off the table.
Oh, it's late.
Oh, wait.
No, you won't.
You sure? Yeah, that was a really close one at the end.
Pepper. The cat's meandering around.
Meandering around.
Olair 011. Olair 0111. The game.
Special. Why does it like start raining when you turn special on?
I bet it gives you like fancy specialist stormy weather.
Oh, so it's windy. You have to fight the wind.
I should have done survival for this one. Crap. And there it goes.
Yeah, the standing up ones aren't going to work very well for this.
I need to remember.
Thank you. I was like, is that part of the game, or... This is really hard, actually.
I'm just building a new tower.
Really?
Yeah, we did freeze for a minute. It was the game.
Yeah, I think it was the lightning in the game.
Not no, sure it was the game freezing.
Oh, it was the game freezing.
Okay. Ooh, I like this part.
Okay.
No, 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 no. This one's like so annoying because it's like... This isn't gonna work. But this will. Do you notice my tower's not even the original tower?
Yeah. Half a tower?
It worked.
It did work.
I think it's gonna have to do it for our stream.
Yeah. It's time to call it a night.
Thank you all for watching Flame Beacon and somehow. Noah wins when the tower is somehow. Well, I mean, it works.
It does. It works.
Yeah, but that's gonna do it for the stream. And join us next week. We'll be playing probably this again, Flying Heroes,
yeah,
and a bunch of other games. Some new good games that we found.
Maybe a cat will join us for
Yeah, take it easy.
Okay.